We're following breaking news at this hour coming out of Southwest Atlanta. Police are investigating a deadly shooting in the 2300 block of Campbellton Road. The 11 Alive Sky Tracker is live over the scene right now, where you see that police presence and also that crime scene tape set up there. Right now, the details are very limited, but we are working on gathering more information. Stick with 11 Alive on air and online for the very latest there.